Last year I was in Atlanta, and I went and saw a black movie at a black movie theater, and I got my full entertainment value for the movie before the movie started. They showed a preview for a movie called Open Water. I don't know if y'all have ever heard of this movie. Right? Yeah. And the movie's about, it's about a white couple that goes on their honeymoon, right? And they go diving way offshore. And when they come up, the boat that took them out there is gone. Okay? If you don't see the preview, this is the whole preview right here. Oh my God, I totally love you. It's so beautiful here. I can't believe we're married. Let's go diving. Jellyfish, moray eel, barracuda. Then the screen goes black and you hear the girl go, "Something just touched my leg." Shark. Then you hear the guy go, "Where are you? Where are you?" Open water. Now, I can't tell you everything that the black couple behind me said, because I was too busy laughing. But it started like, the brother started first. He was like, "Damn! Stupid ass white people, y'all out of your damn mind? What the hell y'all doing out in the middle of the damn ocean? Ocean. What y'all doing out in the damn ocean? I can't even swim. Where's your water wings, bitch? Crackers, don't y'all know y'all get soggy in water? Ah!" And then the black girl's like, "Now there's some dumb cracker mess out in the middle of the damn ocean, Cuba diving. Shoot, you ain't gonna get me Cuba diving. I'm gonna tell you that much right now. Okay? I don't trust all the air I be needing that little ass Cuba tank. You know what I'm saying? Cuba diving. I ain't playing like that. And hell, you ain't gonna get my hair wet. Mm-mm. Nuh-uh. I pull a razor out of my titties and I'll cut you. I ain't playing. You wanna do this? You better come with it. I spent $87 on this hair to do it at the damn beauty shop. You think I'm playing? I ain't playing. Cuba diving. Mm-mm. And the brother was like, "Damn, did y'all see Jaws or nothing?" Okay, I am crying. Laughing, because she just said Cuba diving like 16 times. This is the greatest day of my life, okay? I only spent $8.50 on the ticket. I am getting my money's worth. Now, I turned to look back. Now, white people never turn to look back. This is where danger happens, okay? Danger, okay? Right here, white people. But you turning back, you're telling them, "Shut up, darkie, slavery was right." Okay, all right. Don't ever, ever do that. But I had a brother card in my back pocket, so I got away with it. Now the reason I turned, so you have to know my motivation. The reason I turned to look back was I, as well as collecting mullets, I also collect ghetto black girl haircuts. I love a ghetto black girl haircut. See, yours is beautiful, you got good hair, okay? But you've seen some ghetto, you know what I'm talking about, right? That ghetto black girl haircut where it looks like they got a bear claw up front. Then it goes flat, and then they got a spoiler from a Honda Civic over here. Then there's a damn Starship Enterprise on this side right here. And then it lays flat, and it's different colors, so multicolored, whole damn rainbow back here. Look, I gotta be honest with you folks. If I'd have had, you know, Cuba diving and the damn Starship Enterprise, I'd have had to go up front and get somebody another $20 or something, you know, I just had... Out of respect. I mean, that's amazing. That's awesome. And so I turned to look back. She had her hair right. But as soon as I turned to look back, she tried to punk me out. She's like, "White boy, what the hell are you looking at, fool?" Okay. And this is where a lot of white people get nervous. I'm like, nothing. I apologize. Take all my money. What you do, you have to Tai Chi the situation. You know, whoa. You gotta use that energy against them. You're like, what am I looking at? I was just agreeing with y'all. I can't believe them dumbass white people out in the middle of the ocean scuba diving. Shoot. You ain't gonna get me scuba diving. I'm gonna tell you that damn much right now. I tell you. I'm too damn fat. I'd mess around and feed all them sharks if I went scuba diving. Now, don't get me wrong. I've been snorkeling before. Y'all ever gone snorkeling? When you snorkel, you're right there by the beach. You see a shark or something, like, hey, player, I'm just snorkeling. You know what I'm saying? It's all your world, B. Y'all want some watermelon bubble gum? It's delicious.